कनी के देगे बाटीसी टीवी बट फिदंग पेट यकी खुबोर बमान कसनी बलवन राशे फिदंग मुद्रीना ऑटो एंटरप्राइजेस मौलानों क्वार टीएसएस रोड शिलोंग रिंकत बट का ऑरेंज निसान लूम्स होप हो शिलोंग वन बंथियत या ककाली डैटसन रेडिगो बथमाय कबस खेम बट बिडोर
हगखत आर्थरिक उरिसाव आरजार आरफो उ मंत्री के सरकार जिल्ला उ जेम्स पीके संगमा उलपलेट पजबा या लाइटली की कली के बकंथुम या आर्थली की कली टाटा जेनन बट कवई पट कतरक 407 हगजिंगलांग कबलोंग हाक ऑफिस जोंग का वाइल्ड लाइफ डिवीजन फॉरेस्ट ऑफिसर कबदन हाक सुलिवन बिल्डिंग शिलोंग यकिनी की कली अंस आईटी मार्कवे शाकतनात वाइल्ड लाइफ हाकबा अंस पदन कम कवे हतुरा कवे ह ईस्ट खासी हिल्स बट कवे हबाल पकरम कतनात वाइल्ड लाइफ कलपनलुत पिसा हदु सब हुए लगतंका आई आई पंथित या की लाई तली की कली खनंग बकनी कतनात कंदुबला बन पदन कम नलोर कता बट कलबो जिंगमुद्रु बन सथे छुशु सकत्तो कटने कुमकिनी की जत कली खनंग बकी नोंग पहरा खलाव चोंग कतनात वाइल्ड लाइफ किंदुबला बन पंतलुन जनाई यक जिंग शक्री
सो फर्स्टली इज दैट विद दीस व्हीकल्स देयर विल बी क्विक मोबिलिटी एंड देन वी विल बी हैविंग सर्टेन दीस व्हीकल्स आर इक्विप्ड विद सर्टेन इक्विपमेंट्स व्हिच कैन बी यूज्ड टू कंटेन द मूवमेंट ऑफ एलिफेंट मॉनिटर द मूवमेंट ऑफ एलिफेंट एंड आल्सो टू divert the movement of elephant and also to control the crowds because it has a PA system. Many times when elephant enters the habitations, lot of crowd accumulates and that crowd creates problem in instigating the elephants further. So for that it is equipped with all these PA systems, restraining systems, and then it is also equipped with the tranquilizer guns because many times we need to basically to sedate the small animals, especially even the elephant. Suppose it is wounded or injured or is too if it is becomes too dangerous, then to the humans, then we can by using these guns and under the supervision of trained veterinarian, we can sedate the animal. Then these vehicles will also be utilized to rescue the animals which have either been injured or strayed into habitations, or it has been orphaned, mother has been, suppose mother of its mother has been posed or has suffered some casualty, then to provide proper security to the young ones. These vehicles can be used and means they have the facilities of proper care so that animal could be transported safely to the rescue centers or zoo. So this is basically a first set of fully equipped vehicles which we have purchased. These have been purchased by a financial assistance which we got from the Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change under the project Elephant. We propose to means our target and the short term target is that we should have at least 15 such vehicles so that we can deploy it at the all vulnerable points which we have already identified, means points which are places which are prone to man and elephant conflicts or places where large number of rescued will have the more requirement of rescue of animals. So we three we have already got. One will go to the Tura, which is the most vulnerable to man elephant conflicts. One will go to the South Garo Hills under the Dalpakam National Park Division, and one will remain under the control of the DFO Khasi Hills Wildlife Division. They will use it in the all the three four districts which are under her control. Then we will be proposing to purchase get some additional funds for from the state CAMPA. Sir is the chairman of the executive committee. So then we will be again seeking additional funds from the government of India also to purchase more number of vehicles so that we can manage the man animal conflicts and also to rescue the animal in a more scientific and professional manner. That basically is the objective in a least possible time.